Hi guys, I'm Aaron and welcome to Aaron Plays. Today, we're gonna share 10 high-tech facts. In this channel, we show all the facts in the world, not just about animals, machines, the future, literally everything. If you're new to this channel, subscribe, leave a comment or question down below, hit a thumbs up, and well, let's get started. Fact number one. Did you know that Emily, the emergency integrated life-saving lanyard, is a robot that may one day save lives at the beaches? She is 15 times faster than a human lifeguard. Fact number two. Did you know that Google and other companies using radar sensors, video cameras, and other stuff are trying to design cars that drive themselves? So if you're on like a long drive, you don't need to stay awake and just sleep in the car. Fact number three. Did you know that e-legs allow some wheelchair-bound people to walk? The user crouches, send signals about where the person wants to go, and the fitted robotic legs carry them there. I feel like that's very good for people who don't have legs, so they can one day walk like us. Fact number four. Did you know that after the money-making success of Avatar, everything went 3D, even cell phones? One type of cell phone even lets you make videos in 3D. Fact number five. See ya remote allows you to control helicopter cars with cell phones. Fact number six. Did you know that within 30 years, people could be wearing contact lens that allow them to surf on the internet and search stuff within the blink of an eye? Fact number seven. Did you know that computers will soon, you can roll it up and grab it like a yoga mat? Fact number eight. Did you know that engineers are working on a type of glasses that can translate foreign languages and provided a transcript for use to read? My dream is to travel all over the world, and that's so cool because I can just understand random language by just reading from my glasses. So far, I only speak English, French, and Chinese, but there's way more languages than that. Fact number nine. Did you know that soon cell phones will be as thin as a credit card and will be bendable? That's right, as thin as a credit card and bendable. Fact number 10. Did you know that people who had brain trauma can't speak? So we can put a chip in their brain to let them surf on the internet and email and stuff. I'm gonna be honest, that sounds awesome. Even if I didn't have brain trauma or anything, I want to like be able to control stuff with my thoughts. This chip can make them control a computer's cursor with only their thoughts. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, leave a comment or question of what we should do next time, and well, it's already over. See you guys later. Peace.